Hello, my name is Sanford Placide. I am from Haiti, and I currently live in New York City as a professional dancer and choreographer. I'm here to talk to you about my newest ballet I choreographed at an event called Uni to celebrate the 215th anniversary of the Haitian flag in collaboration with the Haitian Consulate General in New York City. Well, Maga is a ballet that takes you on this emotional roller coaster and to the music of Toto, which is like a very famous singer of ours from Haiti. This ballet is inspired by all my childhood memories when I grew up in Haiti. The games we used to play under the full moon, the smell of the food, the people, the music, everything. I mean, Haiti, I had so many first experiences, so it's all of that that I put into the ballet Maga. Maga comes from my mother's name, Margaret, and it's a way of showing how resilient is Haiti. I mean, my mom is the strongest woman that I know, and Haiti has been in the media for so many things not typically positive. So as an artist, I said, why not? Why not this year to just use my art, my passion, to create something that can show a different take on what Haiti stands for, its people, its culture, and everything. So I hope you enjoy this small clip of Maga.
D'Haïti détourne sa